Hey friends, welcome to Techies Buddy. Today we will see how to add and remove the swap memory in Ubuntu. What is swap memory? Swap memory is the dedicated amount of hard drive that is used whenever RAM runs out of memory. Let's see how to add swap memory. First, we need to connect to the Ubuntu terminal using QWERTY. Then we need to follow these steps one by one. Step 1. Checking the swap memory information using the command sudo swapon --show. Here swap memory information is not available. Step 2. Checking the hard disk space using these commands, either free-h or df-h. Here we can see swap memory is showing as 0. Step 3. Creating a swap file. Here I am going to create the 1 GB swap memory. If you want to add more, we can add sudo fallocate -l 1g and file name. We can use ls command to check the file permissions. Step 4. Permission setting. Need to modify the file permissions using the chmod command. Again, use the ls command to check the file permissions are modified or not. After that, step 5. Enable swap file using these commands. Sudo mkswap swap file path. Once swap file is created, we need to enable the swap memory using the sudo swapon swap file. Finally, we can check the swap memory status using the sudo swapon show. Here we can see swap memory is enabled with 1 GB memory. Previously it was shown as 0. Now we can see how to remove the swap memory. Checking the swap memory information, sudo swapon --show. Checking the hard disk space, free-h. Here we can see 1 GB swap memory is allocated. For disable swap memory using the sudo swap of -a. After that, removing the swap file using the command sudo rm file path. Now we can check the swap is disabled or not using the sudo swapon --show. Same way free-h. Now we can see swap memory is 0, means swap memory is removed. I have provided all the commands in the description. Please find the below description of the video. Thank you for watching. If this video is helpful to you, please like and subscribe to our channel. For more technical videos, please subscribe to our channel, Techies Buddy.